into a study of material and reach new conclusion. And this one, research methodology. Research methodology is a systematic way to solve a problem. It's a science of studying how research into being carried out. And this one, reason of doing research. The aim, number one, is to add to the body of knowledge. And number two, to solve a problem. And number three, to find out what happened. And number four, to find the evidence to inform practice. And next, to find to develop a better understanding of people and their work. To predict, plan and control. To adopt people's well-being and to contribute to personal needs. To test or the group
is
a theory to come out with a better way and to understand the other person's point of view. And this one about evidence-based. Evidence-based practice is a process of collecting, processing and implement or plan patient outcome. The next continue to Miss Pink. Miss Pink.
First of all, I would like to say good morning, lecturer, and good morning, all brother and sister. So, I would like, before I'm going to the next step, I would like to tell you about something about research, research methodology, and about ADP first. We, as you know, research is the way that we do to know about one thing that you want to know is that what to research in one class, how many students, how old are they, like this. One more thing in this lesson, refer to the systematic of doing research, like research methodology. It is the way that we know how to do research, the way we use to know about the problem. Like first line, we talk about the reason for doing research. The reason for doing research is the way that we use to know or to study about the problem that we have. Example, like we do business. So we should know what business that we want to do, like selling product. We should know about the people that use the product. Example, we want to sell food or we want to open like the business, one business about drink. So we should know about the favorite of the people, what do they want to drink or what do they want to eat, or what is the favorite drink or what is the favorite food nowadays. Yes. So let's start with ADP. ADP is the process to know about occupational, nursing, social work, public health, physical therapy, and laboratory medicine. Yes, it is the way to do, like, it is the full name of ABP is evidence-based practice. It's the process of collecting, processing, and implement or patient outcome. Let's go on to the next step. We talk about application of research. Now I show you only three of these. This is so wise, service provider, service administrator, manager and planner, and one more service consumer and professional. This is service provider. It is referred to the way that we use the internet, like IT. IT is the way that we use to provider or we use the internet for the service. And service administrator is the way that we focus on our customer or the way that we study about the people that they like or they dislike something. Like if we talk about food, they like it or not. And we survey about the people, how many percent that we know about they like or dislike about this. Manager is the way that we use to control or the way that we use to manage our business. And one more thing about planner. Planner is our thinking that we plan it one step by step to know about our research methodology. And the last one, professional, it is very important. Professional is referred to the ability that we use to control or it is the professional of one person to do this or to do that. It is 3 points that we conclude all application of research. So why service provider, service administrator, manager and planner, service consumer, and the last one is professional. Let's go to the next step. Now we talk about research characteristics. This is some point of research characteristics. Except that this is the way that we know about research characteristics, there are many points of this. So I conclude only one, that the third point they talk about follow a specific plan or procedure. It is the way that we focus on our plan to doing research or research methodology. It is the way that we use to know and to focus about the problem into some problem. This is the way that we use to know about the problem. What is the problem for our business or what is the problem for our research, and we know about the problem, we solve it, and we get better for our research. Yes, now go on to the research process, characteristic and requirement. This is, we come to the main point, they are control, rigorous, go on, again, I'm sorry. It is the observe, concern, process, and characteristic such as control, rigorous, systematic, valid, and verifiable, empirical and critical. This is the way that we use in doing research. Control, what does control mean? It is one to tell us about what should we do to control our problem or to control our business, research, doing research about this. And one more thing is rigorous. It is the way that we study about the problem, and systematic is focused on the system that we use to process our research. And another point, let's go on to the next slide. Another point is about the systematic, the residue applied under the conditional depend upon investigation for local sequence. This is the way that we should know about our local. Local in area, like area that we should do research about this. And I would like to the last point about critical. Critical related to under surgical research quite early, and there is need to have critical setting up process then outcome in the investigation. Yes. Let's start about type of research with Sister Tammy. She will tell you about this.
Okay, type of research from the view of the one. We have three, the first one application. And in application we have two, pure research and applied research. And in objective we have four, defined. And this big field decided that this type of systems typically like situation, problem, and program or provide information. And conclusion resulted that it's a kind of research study that to determine the relationship of two or more variables. And the last one is planetary research. Planetary research means that the type of research which determines the class of effort relationship. And used to understand of something that is happened, that is effect and situation. And the second point comes about the quality fields research. Mean that using scientific method which can improve like this type of about the this type about variations. This very in polynomial situation or attitude. And qualitative research means that the research dealing with polynomials that are difficult or impossible to qualify. And that's all for my group presentation. And thank you for all of you. And do you have any questions? Say for answers. And the last time we can go to you can check in different here. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your attention and sure.
Clear, clean. Another question?
Thank you. Thank you.